My life be like,
what is going on, guys? It's Dark here, and welcome to Let's Play Evolve. Now, this is episode 1, and this is one of many. I just thought I'd bring you something new, which is, obviously Evolve, which is new. And we are going to be playing a custom match real quick against bots, because I can't even go online for some reason. It failed to connect to the server, so I'm really upset about that. Other than that, though, I'm just trying to get used to that game. I really haven't played it that much, like, at all, so we're gonna... can we put some more food on, maybe? If no, can I do that? What's that? Phantoms create more hostile encounters with the hunters. You know what, I don't really use the smell, so we'll just put that... No, actually, we won't put anything on, we'll just put nothing. No effects. There we go. Extras. We'll put this balanced, normal wildlife, round length. Reinforcement time, that's fine. Okay, that's fine. Character perks on. Mastery bonus on, elite wildlife on. Okay, so that's all good. I'm going to leave everything as default because I don't want to mess around with it all. And we are going to play as the monster this time. Now, I've never actually played as a monster before, ever, other than a tutorial.
In hunt mode, a stage 1 monster has been spotted in the area. Hunters are called in to eliminate the monster threat as quickly as possible. The monster gets a head start at stage 1 and needs to flee the area, kill wildlife, eat to gain energy, and stage up to become bigger and more powerful. The hunters arrive shortly after the monster and must track down, trap, and kill the monster before it gets too big. Monster tracks, broken trees, animal corpses, and birdsign are all indicators of the monster's presence. The round ends when one team is eliminated, or the monster makes it to stage 3 and destroys the power relay.
Okay, so that's hunt mode. Sorry, I shut up midway because I didn't want to cut in there. So I'm going to be the monster. I don't really like being the monster. I don't know. I don't know yet because I haven't really played. But I just know, like, being by myself is kind of, I don't know, kind of worrying. But when I was playing with my friends and crew and whatnot and everything, we were all the hunters, so I don't know what it's like to be the monster yet, really, other than the tutorial at the very beginning. So, you know, wish me luck. I mean, I am a big-ass monster against 4 little soldiers, but trust me, it's a lot harder than it looks, and I just hope I can prevail through this, because it's going to be mad. Like I said, I've never played the monster, so it is all new to me, and I'm going to have to try and get used to it. Don't know what monster I'm going to be, though. Does it pick for you? Because, I don't know. Oh, okay. Wait. Okay, we got the Goliath. Okay, so your rock throws, leap smashes, fire breath, and charge. We got the... Oh, I don't have the Kraken. Okay, I don't have the Kraken. And then you have the Wraith. Okay, so you have the Kraken and the Wraith. But I don't have either of them. I have the Goliath, and that is it. So, without further ado, we're going to go for the Goliath. Spend 3 points. Rock throw, leap smash, and fire breath. Increase climb speed by 30%. Damage bonus, feeding bonus. We're gonna go for... I think we're gonna go for feeding bonus, actually. Customized team? Oh, that's kinda cool. Alright, so you, we can have anyone I want. Okay. I don't think I'll mess around with it, because I don't know... I don't actually know who's who, if that makes sense. Like, I don't know what everyone's special ability is. I know Hank's pretty cool, and obviously Maggie's pretty good, because that's the only two I used yesterday when I was trying to get used to the game, when I was people. I used the Trapper and the support, because obviously, like, my little squad had to have certain people, and I was pretty happy to have those two. I mean, I would have gone Assault, but that's Natku's job. She runs in and has them. That's sort of her thing. But yeah, so we're going to be playing as the Goliath, and I've never done this before, and it looks like I'm having a good old munch before I even start, so that's cool. I got to remember how to leap stuff. Okay, run, it says. Okay, I'm running. There's birds there, not good. Hunters are coming, run. I'm trying. I don't know where the hunters come from either, so. Ah, okay, left trigger's feed. I don't know where the hunters are, they're probably close. What the hell is that? Okay, we're burning this thing. We're gonna smack it out. I don't know what this actually does for me, but it looks like a big beast, which I could try and take out. Okay, let's have a good old munch on that. A little bit bigger than me, to be fair. Let's try and eat these. There you go, it's all good by me. Alright, so we've got full armor. Our armor is incredible, so that's good. Go have a little munch again. They're not much of a dinner, if I'm honest, so I'm going to sneak attack this thing. Okay. The sneak attack didn't really work. I don't know why, but it didn't work. So we're going to try and take this out anyway. Okay. Have a good old munch on that, because that is a one hell of a beast. And I'm getting shot at already. Okay, so the humans are already here. Got the freaking, I think that's the medic, which is like number one you should try and take out. And they're already on me. This is insane. This is not good. If they're already on me, that says a lot. Okay. Oh, right, I'm going to try and take out the medic, because that's like number one priority I see them. Okay, I'm in a bit of trouble here, and I'm, for some reason I'm lagging out. That's weird.
Easy.
Okay, right, we're going to try and escape. I don't know how I'm supposed to escape, but I think the dome eventually goes down anyway. I don't know what I can do at this point because I'm a bit trapped, but these guys are really on me right now and there's just absolutely nothing I can do other than just hide for a second, I think. Oh, battery's low, that's not good. Okay, so I'm just going to, like, now we're going to run around a little bit. Oh, tranquilizer dart. Okay, I've slowed down now, that's not good to have. Okay, we're going to pick up the... smack him out. Okay. Here we go again, we got like Maggie here, I think that's, I don't know who that is, I think that's the medic or something. But I think I'm free now, if I'm clear. Yeah, I think I'm free. Okay, so I'm gonna escape before my half goes any lower, because I'm so close to death, it is unreal right now. Is there anywhere I could run, because I think I'm out of place right now. Ugh. I need armor, come here. Quick! They're right behind me? How are they so quick? Honestly, these hunters are really quick. Okay. I need to move. I am dying slowly, but surely. Okay, right. This will do for now. I'm just going to quickly feed on these. Where am I? Right, I'm going to quickly evolve if we can, without getting killed. Hopefully. Because I'm in a lot of trouble here. Sorry I'm not speaking so much, but I seriously am in some sort of serious trouble right now. Okay, evolving. Quick! Quick! Oh no. Okay, right, they're coming, they're coming, they're coming. They have a quick lunch. I need to run again. Alright. We're getting there, we're getting there. Is there any way to actually sprint? Because I don't think there is. And if they see me, I'm in kind of some trouble. Okay, right. We're just going to make a run for it if we can. Oh, I keep getting hit by tranquilizer dart and it's making me so slow. Hopefully these jumps will do something. Okay, stamina to bleed. I got stamina? I didn't even know I had stamina. Okay, so that's something new. Okay, sneak attack. I'm going to quickly eat this if we can. Get some more armor up. Because that's what I really need. If they do end up trapping me again, I'm going to need that armor because I'm in some serious trouble. Yeah, although this is quite a big map, it doesn't seem like it is, if that makes sense. I'm running around in giant circles and they're like near me. Oh gosh, there's birds there. They just spawned there on me. That's crappy. Okay, there's arc mines all over the place, which I can see. It's a good thing that I can see them, but yeah, I don't want to be anywhere near that if I can help it. And I'm getting shot at again. Okay, they're going to try and trap me, I believe. Oh gosh, there's a harpoon. Alright, okay. Can I try and eat this real quick before they attack me? Yep, alright, go. Go! Oh, for God's sake, harpoon. Right, okay. Quick munch, 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 munch. Yes, alright. I didn't actually munch it, I don't think, but it's dead, so I can come back that later, maybe. Clear munch on this. Alright, okay. It bothers me that they're so quick. They can just get me anytime. Quick. Oh, wow, okay. I'll have a good munch on that. It looks like they just left that for me, thanks. I did lead them towards it, I guess, earlier. Like, so they must have just killed it on the way or something. Where's my stamina? Wish I knew where it was, because... Oh no. Okay, they're not anywhere near me at this point, I don't think. Oh, that's someone over there, I believe. I'm gonna have a quick munch on this if we can. Okay. Use my smell to see if there's anyone near me or anything. Just trying to have a good look around. Because although I'm level 2, I still don't want to confront them properly yet. I just keep sneaking around. Oh. But I know their computer, so they may just know that I'm here anyway. And although it seems kind of unfair, it happens. I'm going to quickly sneak on this. Oh my gosh, I just scared the birds away, so that's not good. They're going to know exactly where I am now. Climb 50% faster. That's really good. Arc mine just almost took me out. That actually did a lot of damage. Where are they? Okay, I can't see anyone yet, I don't think. The smell ability, I'm actually using it. It's actually really good. I'm going to go ahead and go down there. Okay, that harpoon just got me. I'm guessing if you sneak then, the harpoons can't actually see you. So that's all good. Shit. Oh, alright. Okay, okay, okay. It's alright. I got this. It's alright. I'm gonna drop down here and try and munch on this beast. There we go. Okay, so now I can evolve again if I really want to. I don't really want to at this point because I don't know where they are and I don't know where a safe point is for me at this point in time. Oh, okay, there's loads of these little things. Alright, alright. Okay, so I can't see anyone near me, and I think this is kind of an alright place, so we're gonna go ahead and try and evolve. Move away from objects, okay, my bad. So hopefully they don't find me whilst I'm doing this. This is kind of creepy when it does that, but it's really cool. We're gonna go ahead and do the leaf smash. One on charge, and then one on fire breath again. And then, yeah, look at me, level 3, as you do. What is that? I'm going to leave this guy, because I need to go ahead and just find some other stuff. My health has gone up a tremendous amount. I don't know where the enemies are, maybe they're just going to sit there and camp at the little power relay bit, but I've just let the birds go off, so they might know where I am now. That's never a good thing, if I'm honest. It's fine. Oh. Okay, so we're gonna use our smell again. Can't really see anything other than an animal. But that's always a good thing. More animals, more armor and stuff like that, so I'm quite happy about that. Sneak attack. Okay, so we're gonna quickly munch on this. Munch on that in front of me, whatever that is. I don't know what I'm munching on, there we go. Done. So I think I have full armor now, and this is probably the best I'm gonna get for now. I'm gonna quickly sneak attack now, just in case we can get like a tiniest bit more armor or something. There we go. Right, so I'm actually happy with that now. I'm gonna quickly look around. Oh, what's that? Never seen that before. I am literally battering the shit out of this thing. It takes forever to kill. Okay, so I'm gonna go towards the power relay because I have a good feeling they're gonna be there. Oh, okay. So yeah, they're gonna be around that area, probably defending it very well. Yeah, I can see them all. This is gonna be insane. Okay, so this is where I prepare for battle, and I'm gonna quickly try to sneak as much as I can before they actually see me. I think they may have just seen me. I think they see me. So we're gonna go ahead and just go straight into it, guys. I'm gonna kill Val first if we can. flamethrower the crap out of him. Okay, so one of them's practically dead. They can't get him. There we go, one's dead. I don't want to smack that, Alright, I want to try and kill this thing. Can I actually kill him? Because I swear you can just kill him. We'll soon find out. Pretty sure they're dead. Okay, bring in now. We've got... Oh, right, okay, there's harpoons on me and stuff. I'm going to kill Maggie if I can, because Maggie's like the healer. That's probably priority one I should have gone for, but it's fine. I think I'm alright. I'm just dealing some serious damage to this Maggie right now. Oh my gosh, okay, so she's on the brink of death right now. I'll throw a rock at her. Hopefully that'll do some damage. Okay, here we go. Yes, alright, Maggie's down. Maggie is the healer. If I end up killing this thing, then they're kind of all screwed, if I'm honest. Okay, so that one's not dead. Okay, we've got Daisy here, who also can heal things, so it's kind of annoying. It's a little dog. Jump on it. Bam! Okay, so this is sweet. We're actually doing really well now. Okay, so I can actually eat the dog. That's mad. Pretty sure I just had the dog. I don't know where the other's gone. Actually, don't know where they're gone, but we're going to go ahead and just smash the absolute shite out of this relay. Let's see if they come towards us again. So they've got like a whole minute before they respawn. So that's all good by me. I'm just going to go ahead and do this. Okay, so I can see one now. I think he's going to go heal the dog. But I'm just going to keep smacking this as much as I can. I think I may be able to destroy this before they destroy me, so I'm just going to keep ripping into this as much as possible and hope for the best, to be honest. But I'm pretty sure I can just absolutely wreck this before they even see me or come near me. Because like, they've got like 30 seconds before they come back in, and this is like basically killed already. There is two people alive, I believe, but they're just wandering around helping each other up because the dog went down and everything, so... And this is practically dead, guys! Yes! Epic. See, that was my first game as a monster. I got to level 3, destroyed the relay. I'm actually really happy with myself on that one. Okay, so this is all the stuff you get, which is really cool. Complete a match. Ooh. Okay, so I've got all this. As you can see, I'm level 6. Maybe level 7? No. No. Character mastery. Okay, so this is the cool shit that you get. Oh, I didn't do very good with my fire breath. Leaf smash I did well with. Oh, that's good. Rock throw, I'm alright with, I guess. Charge I never even used. I forgot about charge. But yeah, so in order to get the next monster, you need to complete each star of each category. So fire breath, leaf smash, rock throw, and charge, you need to do one star of each. But I think I did pretty well. I mean, for the first game as a monster ever, I think that went kind of well. Okay, so I hope you all enjoyed this. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on another episode, guys. Goodbye!